Lucas was definitely here. He analyzed a sample of the roots. It's the recipe for a plant poison. Well, if Lucas thought it would do something to the tree, I should do the same. I need to find and mix different vials at the centrifuge. This could be useful. Disgusting. That did it. Declan, a little hope. Lucas is AWOL, but he was working on a poison. I've got the compound to test out.
Not much but scorched metals and detritus out here. I'd start cataloging, but we're not salvaging. We're walking around a crime scene.
All right, let's try out this poison. What the hell? Oh, no. God damn it. Lucas. Declan. Lucas is dead. Lucas is fucking dead.
Oh, God, no.
He's completely covered in that black fluid. It's everywhere. Pulsing. It's on the walls, on the floor. It's like it knew.
Hey, breathe, Shane. You're not gonna die. Nobody else is gonna die. We just have to keep going.
I feel like I'm gonna be sick. I can't deal with this. He coded a biogauge script. Lucas and Ina both knew this could happen. Software updated, not Orochi certified, but if Lucas was correct, a quick scan with the biogauge should trigger the plant's bloom with a high-frequency pulse. A final gift. I hope it was worth it. Thank you. That's amazing. Now I can find a way into the greenhouse. Thank you, Dr. Van Buren. I should head back to the infirmary and synthesize the stronger poison. I'll need to use the centrifuge again. Declan, I have what I need. I'm going into the greenhouse, though I'm not sure what to do from there.
Dump the poison in the water reclaimer?
The reclaimer would... No, you're on the right track. I need to hit it at the source. If I can get to the water filtration system, inject it there, the whole system is poison. It could work. It's just a short EVA to the airlock at the back of the greenhouse. Declan, there's no helmet in this airlock, and the only way to the greenhouse is from the outside.
Okay, what about the other airlocks?
They're completely overgrown.
2 seconds, door opening. Approximately 50 meters. Another 2 seconds, atmosphere. 10 seconds.
Oh, shit, I know what you're thinking, but I can't...
Your earplugs will prevent your drums from rupturing. Exhale completely. You'll have to sprint. It's only minus 19 Celsius, so no risk of frostbite. It's theoretically possible.
This is the worst idea ever.
Uh-huh.
second.
I'm here. I'm freezing. Headache is back. My ears are ringing. I should be dead.
Jesus, slow down. Fuck, catch your breath, please. Are you good? Tell me you're good. Can you walk at least?
I'm still standing. Hoping I'm not going into shock. I lost 40 years in 10 seconds.
Okay, we'll get you looked at as soon as we can. Hang in there.
It's gotten worse, Declan. Way worse. I'm going to the water purifiers. I hope it'll be enough.
Okay, well, after what you just did, you better fucking kill that thing. Body here.
Jesus.
The impact site is a smoldering mess, and we don't really have the time or the equipment to search through all this.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
bar sucks. There are two filtration tanks down here. Gotta inject them both. We'll see if it works. Declan, it really didn't like that. The poison is already polluting the water supply.
Oh, that's a win. Now get up to the environmental control console and dump the entire reservoir on that bastard. Shane, we found something. Josie saw a door along the escarpment near the crash site. She wants to check it out.
A door?
Carved out of the cliff. It's massive. I told her we need the recon with you, but she's fixated on this.
Orochi has secrets upon secrets. It is Orochi, right?
Apparently, we're going to find out.
Do it? No, it's still alive, but I can get closer now. This thing won't...
Hello, little horse bag.
Her. No way. Huh. That must have been one of its main arteries. That worked. It's getting weaker. Just keep going.
Oh. I could contain it.
Declan, it's Volkova. She's being controlled by the tree. She is the tree.
What the hell? How?
The tree, her specimens, the black infection everywhere. She's not even human anymore.
Kill me. Please. Kill me.
Shane, can you access Ina's files?
I just saw Ina the other day. She wasn't like this.
Shane, focus. The Cyrano crash, the black oil, the plant life expanding exponentially. This doorway, it's all connected.
Where are you? I'm coming. I'm getting out of here.
No. You need to access Ina's computer and find out exactly what she was up to.
My God, are you kidding me?
Shane, think. The Cyrano is gone, and our resupply with it. If the main base goes down, we're all dead. If Volkova's research still poses a threat, we need to know.
You want to find out what she was up to? You come and do it yourself. I don't care.
Hey, listen, I know you've been through a lot. I'm sorry. We all have.
You're right. I bet the seats on the rover are just unbearable.
Hey, listen, buddy. I've spent all afternoon picking up whatever pieces I could find on the Cyrano crew. Don't act like you're the only one who's having a tough day.
Anytime you want to trade places, you be my guest.
Oh, fuck off.
Enough, both of you. Dr. Newhart, do you read me?
Commander Wilcox.
Your primary objective is to assess any further threat to the base. Volkova was clearly hiding things from us. Use her security clearance to obtain whatever information you can find. You are to remain at base and radio your findings to your off-site team. Copy?
Yes, copy.
We're headed to the cliffside doorway. If there's proof of intelligent life on Mars, I want to know. I want everyone to know. Declan, you're on comms.
Got it. Hey, sorry to be a dick.
Yeah, me too. All right. I can do this.
I mean, if I were to start somewhere, it'd be Volkova's computer.
Right. I'll check with her station in the research lab. Maybe she left a note or something.
You got this.